Hey guys, I'm on campus at the University of Exeter. I'm about to give you a tour.
Where are we?
We're at Holland Hall, and if you have £7,000, you can live here. Original building on campus, and now they just use it for like conferences and balls, and there's like a restaurant in it, so yeah, it's really pretty. I'm going to show you around the gardens in a minute. Because there's an ear on the wall. Not okay. Too loud. So we're in the central part of campus now, in the forum. This is basically the center of everything. So over here we have the library. And then on the left is Marketplace, which is where you can buy food. So I've come to the accommodation part of campus now. Behind me is the Frauder. And then over here is Old Frauder. So I might need to show you a little bit of that before it starts. Show you around. Exeter's got lots of good sports facilities, so about to show you some hockey pitches. Wraps up my tour of Exeter University. I hope you've enjoyed looking around with me, and if you've got any questions about the uni, please pop them in the comments and I'd be happy to answer them. If you enjoyed watching my video, please hit that little red subscribe button, and I'll see you all guys soon. Bye.